You know, they got a saying in the city. You're never really untouchable until you're dead. I always knew burning a candle from both ends would put me in the ground sooner or later. The thing is, I always figured being dead would be the end of my problems. It's like having a hangover you can't shake. You know something happened the night before, but can't quite put it together. Every time you think about it, you feel like you're gonna pass out. A few more of those, I might as well close the case on this one. On the other hand, clearly I'm not that lucky. All right. Let's get this show on the road. I hate to run. Come on, really? Guy lives a good life, and now he's dead crawling around a cemetery. Whoa. Okay, what the hell is this? Still not sure what's going on here, but I'm starting to see how I can use it. What? No. I guess I should thank someone for not fixing these. Man, dead guy can't catch a break. Well, that's just great. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Thanks for the lift. Good old-fashioned teamwork. Sure, why not? The more the merrier. Great work, guys. Really pulled that one together. Guess I'm glad they didn't burn me. Probably just smell like smoke. I always wanted to do that. Let's see where this goes. Yeah. This is getting a little out of hand. Take back what I said. Thanks for the assist, boys.
Thank you.
bill on this place must be through the roof. You ever hear the one about the dead guy walks into the morgue? Welcome to the party, pal. Thank you.
hours.
I wish I hadn't fallen asleep in Sunday school so much. Couldn't have done it without you fellas. God stuff. Not sure if my current situation is proof either way. At this point, couldn't hurt. Considered, it's as good a lead as any. I get the feeling this is going to be a long night.